Welcome to an electrifying exploration into the hidden corners of Los Santos. Today's video, we're unveiling the top 5 working glitches in GTA 5 and GTA Online that will elevate your gaming experience to a whole new level. From game-breaking exploits to money-making maneuvers, prepare to witness the extraordinary as we dive headfirst into the glitched wonders of the Grand Theft Auto universe.
Okay. So the first glitch is to use in GTA 5 Online, and to start it, you're going to want to come to the port of Los Santos. I'll show you this location on the map in a minute. Now what you're trying to locate is a tugboat, which is just located around this building, to your right, and through into this shed. Now inside this shed is the tugboat that you're actually going to be wall breaching inside. So jump onto the boat, and then what I'll do now is I'll show you where this location is. So if we open up the map, you'll notice that it's down towards the end of the map, down south, and it's in this little shed here. So come to this location, jump on the tugboat, and now you're ready for the glitch. So the glitch is a very simple, very easy wall breach, and you're going to come to the corner of this cabin area here, and simply jump into it. And then when you press the jump button, boom, your wall breach inside the tugboat. Now this is a cool little glitch to use because you can literally stand on water technically, and you can shoot outside of it and just have some fun and glitch out and show your friends. Now this second glitch is actually another wall breach. You're going to want to come to Franklin's house, but in GTA 5 Online, not in story mode. Now if you don't know where Franklin's house is located for some odd reason, it's here on the map just as a quick reminder. Now when you get to Franklin's house in GTA 5 Online, what you want to do is climb up onto the roof, and I'm going to show you how to get inside the house, but in GTA 5 Online. You want to walk over to the roof and walk over to these panels here, and as you can see, you're going to want to aim your gun at about the second panel. Now the gun we're going to be using is the up and atomizer. So get the up and atomizer, and you want to aim your gun roughly where I'm aiming it now, and what the idea is, you want to shoot yourself into the house. Now this can sometimes take a couple of attempts, but in this case you want to aim down a little bit to try and force yourself inside the house. Now as you can see, I managed to do it here by aiming at this section, and boom, you ragdoll yourself inside the Franklin's house. And now you're in the house in online mode. So now I'm in GTA 5 Online in a fully interactive version of Franklin's house. You can shoot the glasses, shoot the tables, shoot the benches, you can literally do anything you want inside Franklin's house, and it's fully loaded in to GTA 5 Online. The next glitch I'm going to show you is how to get invisible arms in GTA 5 Online. So to start things off, you want to literally just start up a Rockstar created mission called All in the Game. So you go to Online, Jobs, Play Job, and start up All in the Game, just under normal mode, and it doesn't really matter how you start it, just as long as you start the job. Now once you're inside the job, you're going to want to locate your nearest ammunition and head there to start the glitch. So once you head to the ammunition, lucky for me, my closest one was literally just up the road. You want to head on in and make sure instead of going to browse outfits, you actually go to browse tops. So I actually made a quick mistake, went to browse outfits, but as you can see, further up is browse tops. Now once you go to browse tops, what you want to do is locate the tank tops. And what you want to do is buy a plain tank top. So make sure it doesn't have a logo or camo or anything like that. You just want a plain colored tank top. It can be any color, just make sure it's plain. Then you want to go over to utility vests and buy yourself the black heavy utility vest. It has to be this specific utility vest for the glitch to work. So once you've got these two things on, You then want to go over to Overcoat Blazers, and then the glitch will literally be active. So you want to go down to Overcoat Blazers, which is just here. And then as you can see, boom, you've got no arms. So select no top, and then you can literally walk around arms. So it's invisible arms, essentially. So it's a really cool glitch, because now I've just got a colored tank top with invisible arms, and you can still do everything normally. You can shoot, you can punch people, you can drive around, and this is really cool. And even though we're with inside a mission, I did actually try going back to normal online free mode, and when you do join a normal online session, you will still actually spawn in again with no arms. Now do keep in mind also, when you do this, it only lasts about 3 to 4 minutes for some reason, and then you will actually get your arms back. I'm not actually sure why, but at least it's cool to probably trick your friends and go, you know, 3 or 4 minutes or so without any arms. Now the fourth glitch on this list is a bit of an OG Sand Kram glitch, and I have included this glitch in a couple of my money making tutorials. But what you want to do is come over to this specific location on the map. And what we're going to be doing is wall breaching into an invisible tree. So you want to come to this location on the map, and literally you want to find this tree. Now when you're at this tree, you can literally just walk up to it, and you want to walk up to the behind of it, which is this section here, and just jump. Now make sure when you jump, you don't kind of lean forward or anything, otherwise you'll jump over the tree rather than inside the tree. But as you can see, I'm now inside the tree, completely invincible. So you can actually jump in the tree, and when you're inside this tree, you can't die, you're completely invincible. No one can kill you, but you can still shoot outside of it. So it's pretty cool. You can get like a 5-star wanted level and be invincible and not die. It is also cool for trolling people in GTA 5 online. But yeah, it gives you complete invincibility, and you can literally do whatever you want. Now the final glitch of this video is actually in story mode, and what you want to do is literally just get out your phone when you're Franklin, in any location, as long as you're Franklin, and then you want to go to the dial pad, and you want to dial the number 1-999-367-3767. And when you do this and call it, you'll notice it'll direct to black cell phone. And for some reason, an explosion happens just above your head, and then when you access your phone again, everything is black. Now, if you actually go to call this number again, which is 1-999-367-3767, it will also call black cell phones again, but the second time, it doesn't actually activate an explosion above your head for some reason. Now, I've played around with this. If you actually go to your settings in your mobile, you can then change your background back to a color, because as you can see, the first time I brought up my phone, it was full black. The second time, it was just black and white. And then now, if you go to your background settings and actually change it to a color, for example, it will actually go that color. So now it's blue. And then if you dial that number again, which is 1-999-367-3767, it will activate the explosion again, and everything will go black again. So yeah, why this happens, no one knows, but it's just a cool little glitch that you can do in story mode, and maybe show your friends. But in any case, that's the end of the video. If you did enjoy, make sure you leave a like on the video, and if you're new here, be sure to hit that subscribe button and turn on all notifications for more GTA videos like this. I really hope you learned something new, and until next time, my name is Sam Kram, and I'll see you in the next one.